This weekend's closure, what happens next at the Route 30 and 222 interchange? We did talk to PennDOT today about that, and they told us that the workers will start working on a new bridge to replace the one that was demolished. And this will take about a year to finish, they say. Once the project is finished in 2027, Route 222 will be converted from four lanes to six lanes.